that for one range officer it will be very difficult to control. So at least if two range officers will be there, means the mass area can be covered. Our main point of view is protection.
Established already?
Yeah, it's already established from 1st November. First November it started functioning. And a range officer squadron also we have recently constructed. We started in 2009 and we have already completed by now. With an estimated cost of ₹9 lakh.
Fully equipped? Fully equipped, water facilities and everything?
Yeah, everything.
This is the Ranger Staff's earmarked accommodation?
Yeah, it's a earmarked accommodation. The status of the land is revenue. We have got it allotted and backside we are having complete our establishment, all labor quarters and staff quarters.
In future it will come up?
Already that also construction is over.